Donaghy gets in the way to free Amini. Here's Bahadur one-on-one with Tongik. He's past Tongik. He's one-on-one with Birigidi. And Trent Bahadur one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Defending Wilkinson, but Bozanic has it 30 yards out. Cummings, can he hit it? Turns onto his left. Donaghy goes down. Cummings, great save by Tom Hewitt-Bell. There's the class that the Mariners are looking for. Can head it clear, only as far as Amini. And now space for Talbot to shoot. Handball, penalty, with 10 seconds left of normal time. Caceres from 12 yards. He goes left. Birigidi goes the right way, but he can't stop it. It's way too powerful. And Caceres gives Sydney FC the lead. 1-0 in first half stoppage time. Thought he'd scored, or at least won the penalty. No, says VAR. Bozanic on the edge of the area. Oli Bozanic! Back level, 7 minutes into the second half, and he loves it from that distance. Oli Bozanic, pinpoint placement in off the underside of the crossbar. 1-1.
Well, what a finish that is. We just spoke about both teams being rather wasteful, as we see the Harvey Norman replay.
Borenya and Kalolo. Cummings will take it off him. Cummings strikes. It's in off the left post, the right post. It's a goal. Jason Cummings in his first game in the A-League, his first game in Central Coast colours, and he has a goal. The Scottish international, it looked like it was going to come back off the right-hand upright. It trickled along the goal line and then off the left-hand upright in the back of the net. 2-1 to the Central Coast. Here's Van der Sarg. Burgess, I beg your pardon. And there it is for Babao. One-on-one, they're pleading for offside, but it won't matter, it will, it's been called out. Steve Corica can't believe it, Babeau can't believe it, and I don't think Daniel McGreen can either. Babeau thought he had Sydney FC back level. VAR is checking, but yeah. Of course the law is two players,
yep.
And the goalkeeper usually counts,
yep, it changed it.
And it will be a goal for Sydney FC after all of that. Still they come though, Sydney FC. Sustained pressure. Cam Sobel will cut back. And it's a wonderful finish. Anthony Caceres misses the free kick. But he makes no mistake on this occasion. And with 11 minutes to go at Leichhardt, Sydney FC have come from a goal down. And they lead again. 3-2.
Well, what a game this has been.